You know what uranium is, right? It's a thing called nuclear weapons and other things. Like, lots of things are done with uranium, including some bad things.
Nuclear explosions are caused by weapons such as H-bombs or atom bombs. They are like ordinary explosions, only many times more powerful. They cause great heat and blast. They also make a cloud of deadly dust whose form is thrown to the ground. If we are attacked by nuclear weapons, these are the warning sounds you must recognize. First, the attack warning. If an attack is expected, the silence will sound a rising and falling note like this.
Walk me out every morning. Walk me out every morning. I can't walk you out in the morning, dear darling. I can't walk you out in the morning, dear. I thought I heard a young girl crying. I thought I heard a young girl crying. No younger cry, as all children have gone away. Where have all people gone now? Where have all the people gone? Don't you worry where the people gone, baby. You never knew them anyway.
The most widespread danger from nuclear explosions is fallout. Fallout is dust that is sucked up from the ground by the explosion. Fallout can kill. Since it can be carried for great distances by the winds, it can eventually suffer anyway. So no place in the United Kingdom is safer than here. Your former world will protect you, but you will make it even safer by strengthening your small heart. This heart will be your inner refuge during the worst of the attack. Making a refuge is not difficult. The main things you will need are shovels, boxes, cartons or large plastic bags, earth or sand. Start collecting them now. It's now time to make everything ready for you and your family in case an air attack happens. This does not mean that war is bound to come, but there is a risk of this, and we must all be prepared.
Well, there ain't no more warning anymore. Well, there ain't no more warning anymore.
That way, or to get more water or food, but don't stay out of the same bottle that is necessary. In any case, don't go outside the fallout room at all.
What did them say out of
the fire brigade may not be able to reach you, and you will have to protect yourself without any comfort. So prepare nothing. If you have a fire extinguisher, keep it handy. Or a garden. Keep buckets of sand and water ready on each
floor.
The water. Heavy punches. Doors taken off their hinges.
Well, there ain't no more morning.
And make plans now. one dies, one mark at your fallout room. Move the body to another room in the house. Label the body with name and address, and cover it as tightly as possible in polythene, paper, sheets, or mattress. Tie a second card to the cover. The radio will advise you what to do about taking the body away from bed. If, however, you have had a body in the house for more than 5 days, and if it is safe to go outside, then you should bury the body for the time being in a trench or cover it with earth and mark the spot with earth.